Namaste, I'm Bhavna and today I'm going to show you how you can make the
Dahi Vadas. Dahi Vadas are basically a lentil-based dumplings served with the seasoned yogurt and some spices and chutneys. Dahi Vadas are perfect refreshment for summertime. Enjoy anytime on a very hot day. So to make the Dahi Vada, we need a 1 cup of urad dal and 1/2 cup of moong dal. Soak dals overnight or at least 4 to 6 hours and then drain out the water and you are ready to blend. Blend both dals till it gets a smooth paste and it becomes like a creamy texture. While blending, add only water as needed. Do not add too much water. Batter is ready and I'm going to season with the ginger and the green chili paste only. Earlier I added a little bit of cumin, the ground cumin, and all you need to add is the salt, but I did not add salt even because the masala paste had some salt in it. Whip the batter about 2 to 3 minutes till it gets fluffy and light. Heat the oil and drop spoonful amount of batter into the oil with the spoon or with your hand, whichever way you are comfortable. Fry the vadas to golden brown and do not fry the big batch. Keep the small batch, keep frying the small batch. When vadas are done nice golden brown, then take out on the paper towel, drain out the excessive oil.
Now I'm going to place all the vadas into the water. This is lukewarm water.
Drop all the vadas into the lukewarm water. And soak about 15 to 20 minutes. While vadas are soaking, I'm going to work on yogurt. Beat the yogurt very well. I have about 2 cups of yogurt, which I'm going to beat very well. Beat the yogurt till it's smooth. Now I'm going to season the yogurt. I'm just going to season with the salt and the sugar right now. So a little bit of salt and sugar according to your taste. Mix it and keep it on the side. Now our vadas has been soaking into the lukewarm water for about 15-20 minutes now. So I'm going to take out from the water. Make sure that you don't break the vadas while squeezing out the water. Almost there, I'm done with squeezing all the vadas. Look at them. Now take the deep dish and arrange the vadas and pour the yogurt, dahi. I took the bowl because I don't have much space in my fridge. But you know, deep dish is better so that you can arrange in a single layer and then pour the dahi. So the bowl is ready to go into the fridge. Place the bowl into the fridge and take out whenever you're ready to serve. And always serve chilled.
Look, the vada has riced with the yogurt as well. And now it's a presentation time. So I have this plate up here. I'm going to take vada.
Instead of bowl, use the plate to soak the vada into the dahi. So whenever you want to take out, you can easily take out.
So the vadas are there. And on the top, I have these chutneys and some spices.
So on the top, I'm going to have the turmeric chutney, little bit of cilantro chutney, and sprinkle some red chili powder, cumin powder, and I have this fresh mint that I'm going to put on top up here. So the plate is ready.
I'm going to give it a bite. Looks so yummy already. Tastes so delicious and refreshing actually, because it's chilled and in the summertime this is the perfect dish anytime. So thank you for watching and see you with the next recipe.